This time we are back with episode 9, where we are going to take on chapter 8. Let's get in there. Before I started recording this time, I tested out the the scythe weapon, and it seems okay.
You're making it easy.
This is... Welcome to hell, love. Too late to repent.
Oh, you cheeky bastard, Loki.
Whatever your friend did to get on the other side of these. Let's just say, she's not having a good day.
No, she isn't, little one. But she'd still be alive if she hadn't wasted her life saving mine.
Huh? Well, she doesn't seem like such a bad friend after all. Fimbulventa can wait for now. I'm opening the gate.
Well, thank you.
Oh, I can't just leave you at a shuttered gate after your sob story, love. Besides, who's gonna save you if our stalker decides to show up again? All right, let's do this. Try to keep up.
Okay, try to keep up. But there's something up here. I was wrong. Closer. I thought the down was not look at these. Boy. I don't get what his power is. Like, if he can manipulate time, that doesn't make that what just happened make any sense. Oh shit. Two-headed horse monster. Greed. 7 deadly souls. Come on, hit me, fool. There we go. What? Could dodge that. Maybe like an F because that was shitty. F, yeah, I mean, bronze. Whatever the worst ranking is in this. Ooh, gold? Really? Loki can teleport too, huh? Special. Gives me Mandragora root. That sucks.
Try to keep up.
Oh, I'm trying. I know what these are supposed to be, just like weird chests and shit in them. These enemies are cool. I know I said that last time I saw them, but they still continue to be cool. Boom. Seemed like a little overkill for that, but whatever. Boom. Oh, what? Dodging just feels so good and fluid. Makes you feel like when you actually get a dodge, you really deserve it. When probably in reality, most of the time I don't deserve it, but I'll pretend that I do. Talk to Rodan, and we talked to Rodan last episode. Breakdance. Nice, these are gonna be fun. Good. You remembered. We don't need another amnesia attack on our hands. Every time something goes bad, Loki pusses out. Oh, a sword. What the fuck? Nothing is straightforward in this. Hope I don't fight more of those. That was not fun. Alright, Loki, where are you? What did you remember? Dipshit. Third Miiverse stamp. Really raking him in. Back in Paradiso, huh?
You need something to open it.
Does it not? Please.
Let's try
no.
out this piece.
Oh, never mind. More angels? Sure. Why not? What? They gotta ruin them every angel design with the thing, the stupid white faces. Why is it on its chest? What? I dodged initially. Oh man, that almost killed her. Holy crap. Doing too hot this level. We need some HP. man, the LP pieces are getting smaller. Less and less likely to find them.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, good. I'm glad I checked over here. So many moon pearls. Can I just make a lollipop? Hard drink container recipes. Okay, well, that doesn't help. No, I wanna make shit. What? How do I... I just wanna make stuff. Can I not? I'll find this bridge, cross that bridge when we get there. Yeah, find this bridge when we get there. Holy crap. I am kind of tired right now, and my... my speech pattern show it. Bayonetta's already super nonsensical. Me being half asleep does not help. Awesome. This rendition of Hell reminds me of the demon worlds from the new Devil May Cry. Very similar. Another golem. Oh, okay. No, just another creepy stripper pole. Still don't like this. I feel like this wide open space means you have to fight a ton of enemies. I was right. I still haven't seen a place where I can use those, that new form of currency I found. It's probably just the same as Halo's. That's why I wanted to check her downs earlier. Magical purple lollipop. Take that, sweet scythe. Check our dens now. See what's up. Oh, you can't combo with the scythe? That's lame.
Being a demon lets me read minds. You're thinking, shut up and take my halos. Let's do it.
I feel really uncomfortable buying any of the accessories because I don't know what they actually do or when I can use them. Buy this just because I gotta know. See if it'll let me change my costume. I'm sure it will, I just don't know where. I still don't understand how you can do those multiples. Maybe it's showing combos I can't use with these weapons? I got no accessories on. Huh, maybe I can't change costumes. No, switch. There we go, I still have what I had before. It's kinda cool how I'm jumping in between Paradiso and frequently for these newer enemies. Even though I guess these are just technically ones that I was fighting earlier. Ammo! See, what she does in hell is way better.
That's a nice workout.
Shooting the heart bullets. Getting a lot of lollipops now, though. Maybe this is where the difficulty starts to pick up. Which is a possibility. Having a much tougher time. Oh, no. Ooh, trying to hide the challenges on me. See how it is. What's this, another don't drop? Yeah, of course it is.
Fuck off!
I didn't touch the ground. I feel like I can't do this one. Ugh. Fighting underwater. Great time. Oh man. Roasting him. Those torture kills are pretty brutal. Anything cool up here? Yes, treasure chest. Yes, that's exactly what I needed. More health. Challenge. See if I got it in me for this one. I never use these charge attacks. I wonder if those are really good in combos. I bet they do like ground bounces and knockback and stuff. A single combo. Ooh, I don't know.
Is that all you've got?
I wonder if it's just the three enemies. So. Yes! That was awesome. I guess if you do everything in a single combo, you kind of have at least a platinum, because you're not taking any damage. Well, that redeems me for the last failed challenge. This is pretty bad. Man, we're already back here, climbing this again. Oh, good. Crazy giant ball. That's all this is just running up here, because I do not want to fight it. Oh, this one.
Bad boy.
Pure platinum. All right.
Right then.
Oh no. Keep forgetting that the aerial combos are actually really good. I feel like I say that every episode, but there's usually enough time in between playing that I forget. Boom! I've been thinking a lot lately about Game of the Year stuff, because it's November. It's almost time for me to decide my top 10 games of the year, and this is actually probably a contender. It controls really well. I like almost everything about it. I don't know. As of right now, it is, but I don't know if the story of the rest of it isn't super great. Could change my mind, but I doubt it. Seems like it's gonna be consistent. Excuse me.
That performance might make the back page.
How? It's gotta factor in the battles you don't do, because a pure platinum, a bunch of golds, and one silver? Come on. Oh yeah, this. I don't know, not much happened that episode. Wasn't really my favorite chapter. It's okay though. Hopefully the next one will be much, much more exciting. Till then, see you guys next time.